Ellie and John. I'm sitting in my bedroom, and Adriana, with the magic lady with the camera, is taking my photograph. And I wonder if you remember this you gave me years and years ago. I use it every day, and whenever I look into it, I think of you. I've just been to London and to see the lights, and it takes her imagination. And so she's rather pleased with the film. I'm going to show you the film. See the Albert Hall where we saw the Messiah the other night. Absolutely beautiful, 500 in the choir, wonderful it was. And then we went to Ealing, the Questors in Ealing, and saw Scrooge. Very, very dire production. Jolly good it was. It comes with a very big wish for a very happy Christmas. It's snowing and snowing and snowing, and we're sort of snowed up. We can't get up the little hill. It's too much for our cars. They just slip down again. So I'm hoping perhaps tomorrow it will fade away, and I shall be able to catch the train to Doncaster on in 2 days' time. Bye. Far too rich. It will be very ill. But look at this. Look at the mountains. Snowdonia. A mic being delivered. Power for the post. A power for to go in the church. Piles and piles. Here, over there, some cards that have already arrived.